Welcome everyone back to Paranormal Old Reality. My name is Joe. We're back at it again with another adventure. We're in Bisbee, Arizona. This time we're going to the staying at the Bisbee Inn. And there's so much paranormal activity, we decided to run the whole top floor and see what happens. It should be a big adventure, guys. We're here at the alleyway outside behind the Bisbee Inn. One of the most prominent stories that does happen here is the apparition of a young lady here in her 20s or 30s that actually made herself known to protect three young boys here in Bisbee area. The story goes they were coming back from the movie theater. They made their walkway up those steps right there. And as they turned the corner, an apparition of a lady came through the wall with her hand extended like this to warn them without saying anything. Just stop. And at that point, the three young boys just turned around and they ran straight down back the way they came. And shortly after, I think they said about less than 30 seconds, a rock slide came through and destroyed this whole area right here. As you guys can tell, by looking at the wall, the cracks in it, this is when the rock slide happened. And if that apparition did not present herself, those young boys will probably have been dead. Doing our investigation, and this room is known to have a guest that seems to be very curious. They're thinking that it was probably a miner that tends to flush the toilet, turn the sink on, and there's even been a case that the toothpaste contents inside was open and splattered over the sink. So this is gonna be one of the rooms that we're gonna have my co-host Luce be in and see if she could capture anything in there, guys. Alright guys, so this is room 12, when the infamous lady in white makes herself known throughout this room. Appearing at the foot of the bed, appearing, walking out of the room, hearing the doorknob jiggle as people are sleeping. This is the room that I'm going to be doing my overnight challenge in, and see what happens.